Vijay Mallya let his mansion with 17 bedrooms and a nightclub in a French island fall into disrepair, a bank alleged. Mallya defaulted on the $30 million loan he took to buy it. The bank is seeking a London court's order to force Mallya to sell his superyacht impounded in England because a $5.6 million mortgage on the boat serves as security. Subscribe to the channel for more news.